We ran through the caves and got as far as the underground entrance before the Nazis caught up with us. I knew if I let them get in, they'd pillage the temple and take the staff, along with anything else that wasn't nailed down. The Temple of the Staff.
Indy! The Nazis are right behind you!
Can you do something about that?
Sorry, I must have left my machine gun in my other purse.
I can't let them into the temple. I have to stop them right here. Permanently. One more big crash should do it.
Töten den Army!
Blocked off the entrance.
How are you going to get out?
Good question.
Just get the staff. I'll think of something.
The central sanctuary of the temple was like the inside of an ancient mill. Immense gears drove a system of platforms and bridges that spanned a bottomless ravine. I had to cross that ravine and get to the staff before the Nazis found a new way inside. These gears. The Romans built mills like this.
Look! It's the staff.
How do we get there from here?
If we connect the gears together, we should be able to lower the bridges.
You're the archaeologist.
Indy, look. Up on the top platform.
I see it. I think it's the control mechanism. There. I've got him turning.
Good for you!
Only part of the system is working. We need to connect more gears. Wait, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, Indy. Someday I'll explain why I'm doing this.